your dreams, though.
Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
Hugo Web Alert. New article from MJ. Wait, she published before I could read it?
A hero. As I warned, a monster we were told was cured has returned to wreak havoc, and Spider-Man failed to protect us. Once again, Dr. Kurt Connors, the Lizard, rampages through our streets. The good doctor drags Spider-Man around.
It's Spider-Man!
Stop biting us!
Congrats! You boys hit the jackpot!
Escape the web! Hurry! Guns are hit!
Rooting on that one, huh?
The spider is ours! I'm not going anywhere!
Messing around! Slice him!
It's time to fight!
MJ, what are you doing? Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
Pete. You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job,
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
Thank you.
Oh. How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run. A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
I'm sure he's fine, but give me a call if you see him. Thanks, too. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him! I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. That school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
How did I get here? Security. That ain't working. Maybe one of the others will. One down. Just need to block the rest of them. cleared a small path.
Hello?
Are these all prisoners? Who was that guy who knocked me out? And what about Pete and MJ? Why would Kraven lock me up in here? Genki, I need you, man.
What is this?
Poison?
I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans. Not good. Need to power up the others. It's starting to feel that way.
I'm unstoppable.
Fire.
with your blade! What is that?
My distance. That's all of them. There has to be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me. This place never ends. What if the hunters know who I really am? What if they took off my mask? Genki, can you hear me now? Please. Did they get to him? Did they get to Mom? More hunters.
Craven seems to believe this will be the one. I wonder if he's right.
There is an electricity to the air, yes.
After so many have failed, it seems impossible for anything to kill him.
He's trying to scare us! I found women!
Better not wake up.
Found more webs.
You look tired. I could bust through the door. It'll be loud.
Stay farther back!
That looks like an exit. I need to find out why Kraven brought me here. Just have to get out of here and call Spider-Man. If he's okay. Okay. What's going on? This is... Okay.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death. Or die here together.
So how many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
Wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me, but I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demon, devil's breath, the city hall bombing.
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what I've done.
You have no idea. Watch it!
Kill. You never fought this one.
happening? Release power! Lock mine! Come on! Just need an opening! Release power! It's locked mine!
Yes! There it is! your peace! Enough of this!
Opening.
lift me up!
Watch him carefully, Spider. He will take what is yours.
Yes! Get him back online.
There! Now, show us your full strength!
I don't want to have to kill you!
Wow! Maybe you have changed!
Get too close, Spider!
My head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul, I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me!
Everyone has a breaking point. Even Spider-Man. It's just a matter of finding it. And I have all the time in the world to dig into you.
Get out of my head, man!
Out of your head. But there's so much to see in here.
Not listening.
You're strong, but no one is stronger than themselves.
Enough, Lee!
You don't get it. I mean, I tried. I tried to teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but all you've ever done is let people down. Put people in danger. That's not Spider-Man. Spider-Man helps people. You just hurt them. It's not your... Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting down. It's your dad. Oh!
So, your name is Miles. Who are you really, Miles?
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man! You want to end this? Let's fight! What the hell, Miles? I know this is you, Lee! Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you! I'm not listening! Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get? I know I'm... Left behind. That's all we get. Before we end up like Finn. Kenki! I know I said it wasn't your fault, but I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
No!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
This ends when you want it to, Miles. You're going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Miho, where are you?
No. I'm here, Mom.
I can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No.
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't.
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
Heard that before.
I mean it.
Not from you. On the day he died...
Mom!
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
That's enough, Lee.
Miles.
I said that's enough!
You're right. That's more than enough. I have everything I need.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. A lot's changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward. A stain on your family.
You don't mean that!
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You'd never say that! None of you would! I'm not...
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No. Give up! I won't. Give up. Give up.
Give up.
You're done, Lee.
I'm not doing this anymore. You want to know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall.
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you.
Miles.
No. I'm done listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Let them escape!